cable onto the right atrium through the tricuspid valve, lodging into the wall of the right ventricle.
Getting a native heart rate of 36.
No, that won't do. Let's get him to 50.